His idea was to attach a battery to a piece of semiconductor and place a metal plate just above it. Now, normally electricity won't flow through the semiconductor, but if an electric charge is applied to the plate, Chuck Lee reasoned, the resulting electric field should draw electrons out of the atoms, creating a path for the electricity. He called this the field effect.